So what's up? It's Force Boy here again. I've not been around for a while. As you can probably see, my surroundings have completely changed. And that's not because I've morphed my walls into some kind of weird creature. No, it's because I've moved back home. Realize. So you might remember from my last broadcast that I was talking about Piranha Army OTK, right? Well, I got it here ready for you today, so you best be ready, yeah? Check this shit. Okay, let's get things started. Here's the deck, 40 cards. People keep asking how many cards are in your deck. Well, for those of you that don't want to count the cards as they go along, this is 40. Bitching. We got Warrior of Atlantis times 3. That's gonna search out my field spell, right? Mother Grizzly times 3. That's gonna search out my water monsters now. Here it is, Piranha Army. And there are 3 of these in here. And this is how you get your OTK. But just in case your draw is not as good as you hoped, we've got 2 Amphibious Bugrath. And they're gonna help out too. And then the only non-water type monster in this deck is Uriah, Lord of Searing Flames. And the reason he's in here will become apparent too. So that's the monsters. Not a lot is needed. Now the traps, we got a lot of these mofos, so Shadow Spell times 3. That's gonna stall our monsters. This is gonna defend until I get my hand. And Reflex Line times 3 of those two. 2 of these Fubblemuckers. That helped me draw, obviously. And we got Gravity Bind. Stuff's gonna go under Gravity Bind on my side of the field. Level Limit Area A. And that's just gonna fuck up their strategies a bit. Mask of Restrict. Same with that. More stall with that. More stall with that. And I do need some more of these for the deck, so if you know anyone with them, send them over. Also one of these just because. Obviously, 3 copies. I need one more copy of this card. Optic Camouflage Armor. And this equips to Piranha Army when the Legendary Ocean's on the field, allowing him to attack directly. Now, 800, 1000 with Legendary Ocean. He's attacking for 2000 directly each time, right? But then if you can boost him, Mage Power times 2, we're already getting into the hefty amounts of damage, right? We've got this, and this. And then some other obvious OTK stuff. Giant Grenade, Heavy Storm. More stall with that, and that, and again, this is probably going to come out until I can get another decent equip spell, but just in case I get a bad hand, so there you go, let me know what you think, and you'll probably hear some opinions of other members of the X-Force as to what they think of this in the comments, so, Piranha Army, keep it real, hoes. I'm gonna say hoes, I'm not about like bitches hoes, I'm not about like the pants, the trousers hoes, you know, like lederhosen kind of hoes, so, just so you know.